back again, shouting out, open-minded folk. We're back. Slum Village. Rest in peace to the people from Slum Village.
Is this the Jay Dilla band?
Yeah, Dilla and one of his other homies.
There's all kinds of things.
Well, it's been a while since we reacted to his stuff, but Don't Cry is one of my favorites. Like,
we did the instrumental, right?
We did a bunch. We've done a bunch of his.
Yeah, yeah. About 5-6, maybe?
More than that.
Oh, yeah. Really?
But, yeah. A lot of instrumentals, some with people rapping on it, but, yeah. Unique guy. One of a kind producer. Every time I hear his beats, I'm completely
captivated. What was that one where like it would like actively slow down and get slower and slower and then speed back up?
I don't know the name.
For a little while and then slow right back down again. Like, not like go slow and stay there,
yeah.
But like gradually get slower and slower and slower and slower and then go again.
What was the first one we did? Like Climax or something? Or she's just, that's exactly like what you think when I say that is what the song is about. About chicks, but here we go. Yeah, Don't Cry though. I can't see, which is, I can't stand to see you cry, baby. That might be the one. That might be the one where it's like, it kind of, because it did. It was, when the chorus come in, he would slow the fuck down like crazy. Let's do this one, and then we'll do a little remix.
At the end, okay.
Oh.
This is 788, DTM, just like Jake the Snake. Actually, we don't participate, but if you do, then I'ma see you at your way. Don't let the drama fluctuate. I don't wanna, I gotta, we cooking sex. Now what would we be at if we let you do that? We probably be laying on our backs. Talking this and that, you want my Yabanya, it was whack. I never would clean myself out like that, but I guess that's where you at. That's where you at. What I'ma do is like cut off your hoop because your crew likes to bite us. Y'all stick to freestyling because y'all ain't no writers trying to be something. And can't play the game, see you sound the same as you claim to be something you ain't and won't be without SP.
Is that Dilla? We know he raps. We probably heard him more than we think.
No.
Rap on a lot of his stuff. But I've seen a few interviews and I'm trying to like, you know, sometimes when you hear someone rap, you can, they kind of sound similar to their talking voice. Sometimes they don't, but yeah, let me know. Let us know.
That's right. I need to be smacked over hands. I can't give a fuck about this shit. You all up in my face over some bullshit. Just come out. You wanna be with my clique? You must know, really, how wild I get when I walk in the place saying yes, yes. There's some people who.
You're all up in my
beat. Who really wanna.
That's what you just said to you. You're all up in my beat. Probably
dealing
with the fuck up
for me. Personally, I can give a fuck less. Check your lady, she's a groupie hoe. Opening her coochie hoe. Fuck that hoe. Out of unit to blow. When you front, this is for rich. No, you. You wanna be something and can't play this game. You sound the same as you claim to be something you ain't gonna be without SP. Running to be smacked open hands and beat by these. Talking this and that, you want my, you plan ya, it was whack. I never would play myself out like that, but I guess that's where you at. For me to hold you up, you think I really give a fuck? You and your crew. Y'all
guess
it's so
player. That's exactly what the song is. Player, man.
Oh, yeah. So, I mean, the song can only be about the player game.
I don't give a fuck, bitch. I'm out of here. I got another one and another one. There's that one song we reacted to where this guy just jumped around the city. Remember? I don't know what artist it was, but this guy had, like, 5 chicks like all just around certain boroughs in New York or some shit. And you just and
throughout the song,
I'm gonna go there. I'm gonna go there.
And then you go to this other place.
Now she's pregnant. Like, yeah. Now I gave her some shit. Some shit bound to happen.
Now we all good.
Some shit bound to happen though. Like you're hitting like you're hooking up with like five like more chicks than that.
Yeah. She's hooking up with other dudes. You're getting shit's going around.
You got even if you are, I think you're protected. Like some shit's gonna happen. Eventually, it's bound to.
It's sad, but it's true.
It's crazy. It's like that movie. Remember that movie Kids, in the 90s, where it was basically the same shit. It came out like 94. Where this one dude's got AIDS, and then he bangs this chick. And his friend bangs this chick, and yeah,
damn,
yeah, dude. It just that's pretty brutal interpretation.
And is it based on a true story?
I mean, it's
come just, on, like early '90s, right?
Yeah, it was just based on.
I heard of it. I never did see it.
AIDS type shit, but you just gotta, yeah, you gotta. I mean, even these, people that are, playing the game, players and shit.
They're strap up.
You gotta play. You gotta be careful.
Is that what they call it?
You gotta be smart.
And then Jimmy Cat said.
Oh yeah, just like Shock G. I never go nowhere without my Jimmy hats. What's his name? Oh yeah, Humpty Hump.
Yeah.
Try not to sound like. Be careful out there, players. Jimmy hat up.
Yo, this concept looking for JD and them niggas Slum Village. Yo, them niggas is whack, man. That nigga gave me they tape. That nigga, I'm here playing me they CD, man. That shit was booty as hell. Back in the, for a second ago, man. First shit sound better anyway, you whack niggas. Man, yo, y'all niggas is booty, man. I'm telling you, man, y'all niggas is crazy. Y'all niggas better get up on some Chicago pimp shit, nigga. I told you about that. That D shit sounding weak, man. You be great. How niggas they represent the D? The fuck is Magnetic Nick?
Who is
niggas
that?
Eat a dick, you whack motherfuckers. SV suck.
Wow. Someone wasn't feeling Slum Village enough to leave a voice message. There's no way that shit's whack, bro.
I mean, I
like
understand
that,
what he was saying.
I like
though.
That Dilla put that on the record.
He's like, I told you not to go, like,
that's
pimp with it.
Chicago like, pimp shit, yeah.
Like,
but
fuck all that shit. Like,
but,
just rap some, knowledge.
But, I like that he put that shit on the end of the song.
Yeah.
Dilla.
Yeah, I mean, it does show that, hey,
yeah, that
go ahead
machine,
and think that. But
machine message, probably.
I'm still killing it.
Right? Hey, expressing yourself. Different versions of yourself. We all have different versions. Multiple versions. Even Kay Reno recently, one of the videos, it's like, yeah, we all have like five versions.
Right. Some people
Big Brother Kay Reno.
And some people just...
I'm gonna get caught up on this video. Really, for a minute, I was watching every one. Big bro Kay Reno. Shout out,
yeah,
man.
He's got some pearls of wisdom.
Slum Village,
almost
man.
Every night he's live.
Yeah. Rest in peace, man. Dilla, everyone else from his clique that's passed on. Like,
so how old is Slum Village? How old is that song? Like, when did that come out?
I have no clue. Fill us in, please.
Yeah, just like... No, are they like from the 2000s era?
90s.
90s?
Mid 90s, but I'm not sure like when their albums were released, I'm not well versed in
like when they
catalog.
Cut together and like started writing.
See the shadow of the microphone over your head?
Nobody else will.
Shout out, man. RIP to the great ones. I always say that because people that put in the work and made good stuff. Like, undeniable. True. Yeah. Later. We're out. Yeah, stay safe. Treat each other right. All that stuff. Do what you gotta do.
Don't be a pimp,
right?
Don't be a pimp all the time.
stay safe on that player shit. I'll be passing around some shit. Big spots.
Links in the description to all the artist shit. Yeah. So that we scroll down into the, you know, the details on all our songs, you know, description boxes and whatever. Yeah. We got links to everybody, so whoever's in the song, yeah. Just go show the love, spread the love, spread the love. Yeah, man. Boom! Out of here!